This video compares the behavior of a classic sim with an M2M dedicated sim when exposed to high temperatures. For this test, we're using a heating gun blowing air at 300 degrees Celsius. On your left is the classic sim. On your right is the M2M sim. Before long, the classic card starts melting. On the other hand, the M2M card has not been damaged. The classic card becomes distorted. By contrast, the M2M card has not changed its shape or size in any way.